divide 902 by 9. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. That is 902, 9 here. Okay, next. Now here we have 9, here also 9. When do we get 9 in 9 table? 9 ones, 9. Now you subtract. 9 minus 9, 0. Now you bring down the other number, so 0 down. Now 0 is smaller than 9, so we should bring down other number, so 2 down. Over here, we brought down two numbers. So whenever we brought down two numbers, then compulsory put 0 in the quotient. I repeat. Whenever you brought down two numbers, then compulsory put 0 in the quotient. Next. This is where the mistake happens, and the mistake is this. Here we have 2, here 9. 2 is smaller than 9. So what many do is they directly put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. Just now you brought the numbers down, and in the same step, you want to put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. I repeat, bringing the numbers down and putting a dot and taking 0, both at the same step, you are not supposed to do. Instead, what you should think of is what number should we write here? If we write 9 here, that is larger than 2. So what we do is we take 0 here. So 9 into 0, 0. Now you subtract 2 minus 0, 2. Over here, we did not bring any number down, and 2 is smaller than 9. So now we can put a dot, take 0 here. So 20, a number close to 20 in 9 table is 9 twos 18. Now you subtract 20 minus 18, 2. We got 2 again, that means we get a bar on this number. So this is our quotient. Did you understand where mistake happens? You should not do that mistake. Am I clear?